Well, it is another perfect day because it rained a lot, but we risked and we came here and we were not sure if we could play, but everything is so great here. And Konstantin, my partner, I have known him for a long time, but he speaks English very well, very good grammar, and I would like to ask Kostya how he learns English. Any advice? Can you give any advice? What do you do?
Who knows? I
good.
Started learning English. God knows how many years ago.
Thank you. Yeah. Funny, but probably yes, 15, 20. Good.
Maybe in school we started our
lessons. Okay, good. And what is the method?
Method? Use English every day.
Good. Somehow. Yes, regularly. Good.
For example, I try to learn all things which I need in English.
Good.
So it was an opportunity to read or watch something in Russian, in English. And of course, I choose English.
Sorry, Kostya, to interrupt you, because Kostya has a studio, recording studio, so it's amazing thing. He did it by himself, but I remember times when he read manuals for very sophisticated equipment in English. Was it manuals in English?
Exactly. Started learning studio things during the time when we don't have any
Russian
things or Russian.
Oh yes.
So I need to read books in English.
Good in English.
Watch videos on YouTube. So it was only English.
So you do it regularly, you try to do everything in English. Your laptop, is it an English front page or
of course I installed all operation systems on my computers and use English system on my phone. All in English.
All in English.
To be in English
environment.
Environment. Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Konstantin. See you next time, guys. Goodbye.